We have one. We have one on the bid for the general contractor as well. We showed these to you at our previous board meeting. I know that's hard to see. I'm sorry I couldn't get it any clearer, but Jones Construction was the low bid at $878,300. And staff recommends we approve them as the GC for the Jordan Creek project. Any questions?
Can you read the other bids?
Yes, so below Jones Construction is Kelvin Construction. They had a bid at $998,000. Then Quillian Powell Construction at $990,000. And C. Barker Construction at $939,500. And then the top one did not turn in bid.
I am familiar with Jones Construction out of Tiffin. They have great experience, but that is a pretty good gap there between one and two. Was there, where did it seem to fall? I mean,
he expressed a little bit of concern there, but he was pretty confident in his numbers. I mean, he did all his due diligence. And they're ready to get to work. I mean, he didn't foresee any issues. So
I mean, the budget's, I mean, the contract is capped. Yes. The overages fall on them, correct? I mean, I know we got contingencies, but.
Mm-hmm.
That's
what he did. So,
what's the timeline on his construction?
They have 240 days.
All right, I'll entertain a motion from the board.
Move to adjourn.
We got it.
We have the bid for Jones Construction out of Tifton, Georgia for $878,000. I move that we accept and approve that bid.
Second.
Got a motion in second. All in favor, raise your hand. All right, it's approved.